John's Wacky Weekend Radio Show. Turn it up
and rip the knob off.
Well, how you doing, gang? And welcome along to Daffy Don's Wacky Weekend Radio Show. Hornswoggers, Doppelgroppers, and Bendy Walters. And of course, later on we'll have sorry, folks, this is not exactly... I don't know what's going on here.
Gaddafi!
Sorry, sir, could you sit... friends, this is not what we had in mind.
I was told I could speak to Daffy.
I get the impression this is a Mr. Paisley.
That's right, sir.
Mr. Paisley, I'm sorry.
Excuse me, sir. I just want to state that this Daffy Don propaganda has got to stop, or else myself and my flock will be taken over.
Mr. Paisley, I'm very delighted to have you on the show. This isn't really at all what was...
My flock are here.
Mr. Paisley, my only suggestion is that you can take your frock and your flock and you can flock on off.
It was old.
Sorry about this, folks. This is Daffy Don.
Mustang Sally. Guess you better slow than Mustang down. Mustang Sally, my baby.
Ride, Sally, ride.
Well, the name Sherry's
on
air. I'm gonna be.
Oh, my God. That's Robbie Strong's Little Boy on Daffy Don's Wacky Weekend Radio Show on Mustang Sally, baby! John Eady, hello! John, you're from Cork City, but I suspect you know that already. In fact, reliable sources are telling me they'll find a cure for it eventually. Mary Carney sends all her love out to you, John, this afternoon, so enjoy that, you little devil! And of course, if you'd like to call us here on the Wacky Land, the number is simple like myself. It's 695544. You can call right now, baby. Radio Wonder Fun FM, playing all over the 36 counties with 60 minutes of jolly japes and shining wit. Coming up soon, gang, not necessarily the news, followed by a sly interview with Terry Gogan. After the break, we'll have the 60-second minute, so don't go back. We'll be right away.
Happy Don's Wacky Weekend.
Wacky
Radio Show.
Now at Quinsworth, more special value for you. Boneless round steak, only £1.99 a pound.
OXO gives you even more beefy goodness for your money.
Cherry Coca-Cola, Cherry Coke.
It's new.
Go on. Now I bet you're thinking of Hovis. That's only natural.
Don't touch that dial.
Don't lose that smile.
Turn off the radio.
Why not?
Cause Daffy Don is here with fun.
With a Wacky Weekend Show.
And now, just a second, it's the 60-second minute. And here's Daffy.
We'd like to hear from somebody outside the 36 counties. Outside the 36 counties now, please. Think a better answer to that. It might be the telephone. Hello?
Hello, is that 22222? This is Ronnie here, speaking to you a long, long way away.
Okay, Ronnie, ready to go?
Yeah, I'm as ready as a fully charged turbo pacemaker.
Well, then we'll start the clock rolling right now. By what other name is the Prince of Wales known?
Moby Dick.
Who is the President of Colombia?
Well, I think it's David Putman, or no, John Ford, or Darrell Zanuck. Pass, no, that's Nancy's just passed out. Okay.
Who is it who said, "He who lives by the sword shall die by the sword"?
Oh, well, that's easy. It was Errol Flynn, or was it in Captain Robin Hood, or Captain Blood? No, I remember it was in the Dighton.
I'm sorry.
Can you give me a clue? Was I in it?
Who wrote the novel Twin Peaks?
Was it Dolly Parton?
I guess they didn't really suit you today.
Well, they certainly suited Dolly Parton.
Daffy Don's Wacky Weekend Radio Show. Turn it up and rip the knob off.
You've done it all. You've broken every code. Appalled the rebel to the floor. You spoke the game, no matter what you said. say, maybe you'll try to come up and see me, to make me smile.
Steve Harley and Cockney Rebel, and come up and see me, make me laugh, Bridie. Hey, don't forget our 1-800-DINGBAT line is open. 1-800-5255, calling dingbats, wombats and slapheads. And of course, that line gets you directly through to me and all the regular Cordella Boppins here at the programme. Terry Gogan in a moment with the Sly interview as promised. But Sharon Blackheart, you called and apparently you're on holidays from Germany. Sharon, you took offence in a garden gate to some remarks I made earlier about the Cork people. Sharon, I know you believe you understand what you think I said, darling, but I'm not quite sure you realise that what you heard isn't what I meant. Anyway, enjoy your holiday, Sharon, mustn't grumble. And the deal is, if you don't mention my comments to anybody, I won't mention the war.
Hello, this is Old Tal here, on the old wacky radio wireless set, as it were, with this week's special guest. I was going to say lovely, but he is. He's here tonight. Sylvester Stallone. Hello there, Sly.
How you doing there? All right, it's wonderful to be on your show.
Okay, Sly. Could you repeat that?
Yeah, I said it's wonderful to be on your show.
I'll tell you what, Sly. Could you slow it down a bit for the old listeners? I think his old batteries are worn out there. Tell me now, Sly, will you be making any more Rockies in the near future?
Yeah, I'll be making a new one in Ireland. That's why I'm ringing you.
Tell me now, what's it called then?
The Rocky Road to Dublin Town. It's about a young Irish boxer's ups and downs.
This film wouldn't be about Barry McGuigan, would it now?
Yeah, he stars in it with Eastwood.
Barney.
No, Clint.
And tell me now, Sly, what's left for you to do?
I'd like to do a bit of Shakespeare. Will I recite a bit of it for the listeners?
Yes, I think our audience would like to hear a bit of that.
Okay, here goes. To be or what?
Oh, pure old days, you know. I mean, on the air, I was here. Oh, it's nearly 9 o'clock, here as in yours, right? Read by me, Ronnie Drew. In the beef tribunal today, Mr. Larry Goodman was accused of shipping live bulls to Iraq. Counsel for Mr. Goodman replied that his client was not a bull shipper. It was only a load of bullocks and heifers and so on. In the Dáil today, Roger Garland of the Green Party said that the pollution in Dublin Bay was now so bad that people can't swim there anymore. You just go through the motions. Singer Daniel O'Donnell's house was burgled and his collections of hand-knit sweaters stolen. Daniel has offered a reward for the return of his mother, who was still knitting one of the sweaters when the thieves struck. And that was the news. And now we go over for sport. It's over to Mihala Murtagh. I think it is Murtagh, whatever it is, you know what I mean? Over to Mihala Murtagh, maybe.
Welcome here, here, here. You're all welcome here, here, here. At Lansdowne Road today, during the final of the Ladies' Soccer Championship, a male streaker ran across the goal mouth. The referee had a stroke, but the goalkeeper couldn't quite reach far enough. Well, that was that. Now we have some cricket. And there's more. The Kerry Water Polo team won the World Championships, but they drowned 9 horses. It's back to you in the studio, Ronnie Drew.
Oh, am I on again? Oh, yeah. Right. Well, that was the news and the sport. And now for the weather. A big blustery gale is on its way across the Atlantic as Brendan Grace finishes his American tour. Well, I'm fed up now. I'm over the point. I'll hand you back now to Wacky Daffy,
All right. How many here? How about 99 and 6?
Move over, Rover, and let the big dog take over.
Hello, this is Nicole, and when I'm in Dublin, I listen to Daffy's Dawn Wacky Weekend Radio Show. Turn it up and rip the knob off.
The power of love is a curious thing. Make a one man weep, make another man sing. Change your heart to a little white dove.
Loud and proud at Daffy Don's Wacky Weekend Radio Show on Wonder Fun FM. The Power of Love. Huey Lewis on the news. And of course, before that, the voice of a gentleman who takes nuclear weapons for breakfast, I'm told. Many thanks to Ronnie Drooper for not necessarily the news. Of course, by now, if you're not confused, you're misinformed. But thankfully, we do have the name of a good doctor. And I'm told things could be worse. He could be here in person. Brian Barrell is standing by in Studio 2, nadgered on his spod, waiting to bring us today, or is it tonight today? I'm not quite sure. I'm actually confused at this point myself. But let's go over right now to Studio 2 to find out exactly what he's got for us.
Good evening, Brian Barrell here with a special piece, No, Not Madonna. Welcome to another edition of Today. A chance every week for the plain people of Ireland to ring politicians and tell them their problems. Or put it another way, the politicians of Ireland to present their problems to the plain people of Ireland. Who have we got today?
Hello, this is Bertie Gilhooly here.
What do you do for a living?
Nothing at all.
What would you like to say to the Taoiseach?
Well, I wouldn't like to say it on radio, but seeing as I'm on the line, how are you, Taoiseach? How are you? Up your bio. I remember you, Albert, in the Shaw Band days. You've come a long way since that.
There's no two ways about it. I've come a long way all right. They were great days, and well, things are not great now. It could be better, but we're doing the best we can. But they were great days. I remember the musicians well. They learned me a lot. They taught me how to pull strings. I had the Cloudland in Rooskey, the Fairyland in Roscommon, the Jetland in Limerick.
And don't forget, Taoiseach, the Disneyland in Dáil Éireann.
And now he has us all up in Cuckoo Land. Up your bio, I'm out of here.
That's all from this edition of Today. See you tomorrow, yesterday, or whatever.
My studio engineer is going absolutely crazy at the moment because we've just been told that Don Baker will be joining us here on the programme next week, so we're very excited about that. And I've just explained to my studio engineer also that exit signs are on the way out. Well, she's nice, she's pink, she's fluffy, and she's just arrived. The story lady, she's coming up right now.
Stories galore, lots to uphaul. Stories for sale.
Okay, pipe down. What stories and how much?
Let me see. Fairy stories, boring but popular. To you, £3.
Love stories, royal marriages, messy divorces, £150,000. Haunting suicides and dementias, £10. Or pathetic stories, £3.50.
Oh, I suppose I'll take a pathetic, so.
Righty-ho, one pathetic coming up. Once upon a pathetic time, in a very, very, very pathetic land, by the Sea of Pathos, there lived a beautiful but pathetic virgin in an isolated and most desolated and pathetic tower.
Why, that's stupid. That's really stupid. That's so stupid. It's
pathetic. That'll be £3.50 tanking you. Stories for sale. Really pathetic stories for sale.
Daffy Don's Wacky Weekend Show. It's so bodacious.
Get your ass into gear with the Wacky Weekend Radio Show.
She's blonde, she's blue-eyed, and she's beautiful. Joy Elliott of Def Leppard.
It's Joy Elliott, Duffy.
Well, she's joining us here on the Wacky Radio Show for this weekend's round of Antipodean Antics. And let's hope she doesn't drink. You know, gang, the price of drink these days is just unbelievable. Even on a par with the price of petrol. And to find out more, let's go over now to a filling station somewhere in County Wicklow.
Your sound man is not all about. And check those tires while you're at it. Well, holy God, it's yourself, didn't it? Oh, my God, it's you, mate. And how are you? And tell me this now, what are you having? No, I'm grand, honest God. Oh, sure, I couldn't take another drop. Here, son, put in a couple of gallons of unleaded now. But you're an awful man, didn't you? Know that? You'll have me full up, so you will. I sure haven't seen you since the last series. And how is Biddy and all the care? Ah, sure, they're never better. Now, sure, she'll have something, didn't it? Now, come on. Will you go away all that? Sure, I'm taking over grand. Look, sure, I just got the creamery check. So come on now, we'll have a small one, all right? Oh, look, yes, sir. I'll have a pint of wine now. Ah, no, you won't. You'll have a quart, so you will. Now, hold your horses now. I've got to get home. I'll just have a litre. Later. A multigrade now. Oh, my God, that's a grand drop. Well, I'm off now, Dinny. I'll see you so. One for the road. Come on now. Holy God, sure, I don't know what I'm going to do. Tal.
Well, that's just about going to do it, gang, for yet another weird and wonderful Wacky Weekend show from Daffy Don here at Wonder Fun FM. Looks like medication time again, because the guys with the white coats have arrived, so I've just enough time to tell you that the programme has been committed in cold blood by yours truly, aided and abetted by Emma Andrews, Elva Crowley, and that man of 100 voices, Mr. David Beggs.
Never heard of him.
And yes, a plea of not guilty has been handed in by Alan Rowntree at Avondale Studios, and we're very, very sorry. But don't forget, next week, one more time, real fine, and we lay it down upon your mind. Lots of toe-tapping, finger-slapping, knee-knocking, spine-chilling, ear-raking, back-breaking, foot-stabbing, belly-aching, heart-thrumping, hand-rumping, rock and rolling, sock and soul, and devastating super-duper music.
Bye-bye now.
The lights are on, but you're not home. Your mind is not your own. Your heart sweats, your body shakes. But a kiss is what it takes.
there's no doubt.